Yeah, I had to skip the punch to do it. You do the aerial combo there, but that's like skipping the punch.